Hello everyone, in this video we will discuss about adjectives. So let's start. Words that are used to modify a noun or a pronoun are called adjectives. An adjective may describe, identify or qualify nouns or pronouns. We have already read about types of adjectives. We can classify adjectives into several types based on their function. Some such types are adjectives of quality, adjectives of quantity, adjectives of number, demonstrative adjectives, distributive adjectives, possessive adjectives, and interrogative adjectives. Now we will discuss about position of adjectives. Adjectives come before their nouns. Look at these examples. We had a perfect day. This blue bag is heavy. Adjectives in this position are called attributive adjectives. In these sentences, the adjective comes before the noun. The adjective is used attributively or is an attributive adjective. Look at another example. I saw a young man climbing the wall. The man who climbed the wall was young. Adjectives in this position are called predicative adjectives. In these sentences, the adjective follows the verb and is a part of the predicate. The adjectives are used predicatively or are predicative adjectives. The predicative adjective usually follows the verb be. It may also follow linking verbs. Now, order of adjectives. When more than one adjective is used to describe a noun, the sequence of the adjectives is determined by the kind of adjective each is. Example. Look at these examples. She chose two elegant blue silk dresses from the 10 shown to her. The hotel has 3 exquisite conference rooms for the 3rd floor. Sometimes when we want to give a detailed or vivid description of something, we use 2 or 3 adjectives in a row. When we group adjectives in such a way, there is a set order in which these adjectives occur. Depending on their type or function, usually the adjective order is opinion, size, age or temperature, shape, color, origin, material, and person. To make it easier to remember the right sequence of adjectives, remember the acronym QOSACOMP, means quality, then opinion, then size, then age, then color, then origin, then material, and then purpose. Now, comparison of adjectives. Look at these sentences. Shreya is a good singer. Namita is better singer than Shreya. Srishti is better singer than Mihika. Mihika is the best singer of the 3. Here adjectives change in forms good, better and best to show comparison. They are called the 3 degrees of comparison. Number 1st, positive degree. The basic form of the adjective describing a noun or pronoun is called the positive degree. It is used when no comparison is made, like good. Comparative degree. When we compare 2 nouns or pronouns having the same quality, the adjective is said to be in the comparative degree. Example, better. Superlative degree. When we compare more than two nouns or pronouns of the same class, the adjective is said to be in the superlative degree. Example, best. Note, the comparative degree is generally followed by the conjunction that. The superlative degree is preceded by the and followed by of. Formation of degrees of adjectives. Most adjectives of one syllable and some of two syllables from the comparative and superlative degrees by adding er and est respectively to the positive degree. As for example, strong, stronger, strongest, rich, richer, richest, bold, bolder, and boldest. When the positive degree ends in E, only R and ST are added to form the comparative and superlative degrees. Example, brave, braver, bravest, wise, wiser, wisest. If the positive degree ends in Y and it is preceded by a consonant, the Y is changed into I, then ER and EST are added to form the comparative and superlative degree. Example, happy, happier, happiest, pretty, prettier, prettiest, busy, busier, busiest. Note, if the Y is preceded by vowel, then simply ER and EST are added. When the positive degree ends in a consonant preceded by a short vowel, the final consonant is doubled and ER and EST are added to form the comparative and superlative degrees. Sad, sadder, saddest. Fat, fatter, fattest. All adjectives of more than two syllables and many adjectives of two syllables form the comparative degree by adding the word more to the positive degree and the superlative by adding the word most to the positive degree to form the comparative and superlative degrees. Like beautiful, more beautiful, most beautiful, interesting, more interesting, most interesting. Some adjectives form their comparatives and superlatives in an regular way, like bad, worse, worst, old, older, elder, oldest, much, many, more, most, little, less, least, good, better, best, far, farther, and farthest.